Crawford and you're watching
Dante's
Boxing Nation.
Dominate. He gonna dominate Postal. Postal ain't never seen nothing like Terrence before.
Yeah. What you think about Postal saying that Matisse is better than Crawford?
Man, I don't know. Damn, but like, I'm gonna tell you, like Bud said, he's supposed to say shit like that just to, you know, just downplay the fight, downplay Bud. But he don't know. He don't fucking know. He ain't been in there and shit. You know what I'm saying? Uh-huh. Everything that we say, even when I say that Bud gonna dominate, is speculation. Mm-hmm. He just speculates. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying? But Bud gonna dominate this motherfucker.
You gonna dominate him?
Watch.
You see an inside fight with Bud or what?
Inside, you mean inside the...
Him getting on the inside, closing the gap with him trying to...
You know, the thing about it, it's going to be hard to try to do that. You know why?
Why?
Mostly don't know how to fight on the inside.
That's what... Yeah, that's
you know
what...
He don't know how. So what he going to do?
He'll tie you up.
Yeah. He going to do, he going to run. Go touch the back. He going to try to run. He don't even really want no interaction. No blow for blow shit. He don't want that. He wants shit to be set up right at the right time so he can do his thing and then he want to get the fuck out of there. You motherfuckers like that, that's scary fighting to me. You know what I'm saying? If you going to fight, you got to bite down on this nail and get out. You don't want to get out. And you know, we know all know, Bud won't get out. So.
What kind of sparring partners y'all been working with?
Oh man, we work with you know Maurice Hooker. Maurice Hooker. We worked with him for 6 weeks.
Okay.
We work with Steven Marquez. Steven Marquez was a five-time national champion. He's at the WCAT at the Colorado Springs out there. Real nice man. He's got the height, got the same style as Postal. Worked with them two guys, and our last couple days we worked with Steven, my other fighter, because Steven got that long ass reach.
Okay.
So, you know, Bob and Weed back and forth, you know what I'm saying? Make sure we got him right here. You know, we got a Bob and Weed back and forth.
Uh-huh. So, that's what it is, man.